fourth year in the program. What is it about coming out there and just being so successful with him right now?
I would say his coaching style, really, and the way that he presses the for defense up the lane, and just him just being a great person overall and knowing the game of basketball.
Does he make you want to strive to reach a bar that maybe you didn't think you would reach?
I feel like he does every day with me and the rest of the team. Like he pushes us more than what he thinks that we're capable of doing. So I feel like he's always pushed us and always there to help whenever we need it. I feel like that's a great person.
What would it mean to you as a player to be part of what you hope is 600?
It would mean a lot since I've been here for 4 years and got a lot of wins with him. So I'm just proud of him and I just want him to keep coaching because I feel like he's good at it.